could the Dust Bowl happen again? In the 1930s, the skies over the Great Plains turned black. Crops failed, families fled, people choked to death. This was the Dust Bowl, one of the worst environmental disasters in US history. But what if it's not just history? The Dust Bowl wasn't just the result of a natural drought. It was also caused by humans. Driven by manifest destiny, settlers expanded west, tearing up native prairie grasses to grow crops, mostly wheat, across the Great Plains. But the roots of native grasses had helped keep the soil in place. Land practices like this left the tilled land vulnerable. So when drought and high winds hit, the soil took flight. Towering dust storms, one reportedly 1,500 miles long and 2 miles high, devoured entire towns, killed livestock, and suffocated anyone left behind. Now, scientists warn the US West is in a mega drought worse than anything since 800 AD. Add in intensive farming practices, depleted aquifers, and rising average temperatures, and the land is cracking under the pressure. Literally. So what if the Dust Bowl isn't just a lesson for the past, but a prophecy? Perhaps if we don't rethink how we use land and water in the West, we won't just repeat history, we'll choke on it.